camo edge deck screw system. So you don't have to add screws on the top. This did a little short video, but let's see what's going on. So I've been doing this project with it, and it looks good without the deck screws on top. You know, but I will tell you, it takes a long time compared to putting them in through the top. Having to put this in, having to make sure you suck that board in. It does take a lot. But you know what? Well worth it.